the roads are very, very bad. Because we had contractors on the road. That was 2016. Immediately after 2016 election, contractors vanished from sight. We did not hear from them until the last quarter of 2020. That was October, November, December, when it was just close to the election. Contractors recommenced work with all seriousness. Sometimes they work deep into the night. Then again, immediately after 2020 election, from 2021 January to date, contractors are no more on site. And so whatever they did, because of the heavy rains, everything has eroded away. So it's now something like a feeder road. But I was surprised when the minister said extensive work has been done on the road and some of the sessions they have finished and they are doing road marking up. I used the road just last Sunday. Nothing is there. So that's why I told the minister that, in fact, I'm surprised at his questions, because the information he has put up there as question to my, as answer to my question, is far from what is on the ground. Let me say that there is a sharp dichotomy between the information he has given and what is on the ground. So, whilst we are going on recess, I'll organize some of the media men. You will go around and I will show them where minister said he has completed the work, so that they will come back and then show it to the people of this country. But I'm happy that the people in the constituency, at least they will have a first hand of the answers given by the minister. Then they themselves will compare the answer to what is on the ground.
So how important are these roads to your people?
This road is very, very important because it's serving four constituencies. If Amenfi West is going to Christian Kwanta, which is a town in Amenfi West, you have to pass through Bogosu to Pristia. If Valuejira is going to Kutukrom and other towns within his constituency, he has to pass through Bogosu through Pristia. Amenfi Central, when he's going to certain communities in his constituency, he has to pass through Bogosu Pristia route to his constituency. And if you look at the population of Pristia, which is more than 30% of the whole population of the constituency. And you know, we have voter population of more than 120,000. So if voter population is more than 120,000, then you can imagine the population of that constituency. And if I say more than 30% from Pristia alone, then you know how important that road is. So people from Bogosu, Kwame Nyampa, Mrekete, Dumasik, Ankobra, Hemai, they all use this road. And that is not all. You know, we have a lot of settler farmers who live beyond Pristia, and they all use this road to other, which they are going to Kumasi, wherever they are going to. So it's a major road that I think the minister should have maybe given some sort of confidence, because the youth in those communities that I have mentioned were to demonstrate yesterday, where they organized Fix the Road demonstration. But we have to talk to them that they should wait, because minister is going to tell us something very, very encouraging today. But I was surprised that the information that has been given by minister, there is no assurance that something quickly is going to be done about the road. So the road is very, very important, especially this government has benefited a lot from that road. All the excavators that they brought through those communities, they use that this same road